And this 33-year-old woman, her name is Alicia Hernandez, is accused of having a relationship with an underage boy. She's due in court. According to the Denver DA, the relationship lasted for several years. Hernandez allegedly met the boy when he was just 14 and had two of the teenager's children. The boy's now 18. Hernandez is out on bond and facing a felony charge.